Hello children, we are going to learn the parts of the plant, right? We have learned about the trees, what are trees, what are herbs, what are plants, what are shrubs, right? Now, and then we learned what are soils, different types of soil we have learned. We have learned about the black soil, the red soil and the brown soil. Okay, now we are going to learn about the parts of the plant. Now, what are the different parts of the plant? The different parts of the plants are root, stem, fruit, flower and leaf. Okay, these are the five different parts of the plant. What are they? Roots, stem, fruit, flower and leaf. Okay, now let's see what are the properties of each of these parts. Okay, like our hands do writing, correct? Our legs make us stand on the ground. Similarly, roots hold the plant in the ground. Okay, plant ko khade rehne ke liye, it would require a strong root. Only if it has a strong root, the plant can stand in the ground. So, what is the property of the root? The root holds the plant in the ground. Okay, then comes the stem. From the root, the stem grows. Now, the stem supports the plant in the ground. From the root, the stem will grow and the stem will support the plant. Okay, and from there the branches grow out. In the branches we have fruits, we have leaves, and from the leaves small flowers come out. Okay, and then the flowers will turn into fruits. Okay, now as we have a kitchen in our house, same way the leaf is the place where the plant gets its food. The cooking place or the cooking leaf is a part of the plant which cooks food for it. Okay, which makes its food. Minerals and water is absorbed from the ground through the help of roots. Okay, then it is transported to the plant to the leaf with the help of stem. Leaf prepares the food with the help of sunlight. When there is sunlight, the leaf will prepare the food. Okay, and then the fruits come. Now, when the fruits will contain seeds, with those seeds you can grow new plants. Alright, so these are the main things that you got to learn in this chapter. What are the different parts of the plants? Five main parts of the plant. Learn to identify the parts of the plant. Root dikhaya to aapko bolne ko aana chahiye, it is a root. If I point at the stem, you should know I am talking about the stem. If I point at the leaf, you should be able to say it is a leaf. Alright, so remember the five parts of the plant. Thank you.